strain. To isolate the facility, they first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who worked with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play. Eli snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB Zero and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally.
Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here at Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual. Skullface is in OKB Zero. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher's strike force. Good work. Two more gates to go. Still on quiet at the silo. No sign of Skullface or his Goliath.
Surely they can already have... No, never mind.
All right, get to the center gate. Only one gate left. Move your own in. You're in the enemy's headquarters.
Something's wrong. But it has to be here.
Set in motion. Sahelanthropus is somewhere inside there. First of all,